and see Dave Van Ronk. There are no announcements, surprisingly enough, except that I've been asked to announce the opening of a new establishment, quote, for the for cultural, quote, unquote, things, which will be on the corner of 7th and Washington Street, and it's called Mostly Music, and Professor Whitehall will be reading poetry to the jazz flute of Dave Faust tomorrow evening at 7 o'clock. Dave Van Ronk has been playing, by his own estimation, for about 8 or 9 years, and I know that when I first became interested in folk music, he was already quite well known on the basis of just one record on Folkways Records. Now he has 7 or 8 more to his credit, and he is even more well known and even more imitated than any other city's folk singer. All I can say is you all know about him, so I need not say anything more. He is the folk singer's folk singer, as far as I'm concerned. Here is Dave Van Ronk.
Which one of these is loaded? This one's, yeah. So much for that tape. Okay, this one's. Yeah. Yeah, that's so you can hear all my mistakes. You think I'm kidding? Perfect tune last week. Wow. Boy, did you ever have one of those days? I set out from New York this afternoon, going to Cincinnati, and then from there I was going to take a Lake Central plane. I see some of you are survivors of the Lake Central line. So I was, I got to Cincinnati. I've always wanted to go to Cincinnati. And I was there. And they told me that my plane was, you know, the flight was canceled. I was looking out the window at the hangar where they had something, I swear to God, it looked like the Spirit of St. Louis. You know, and I felt like I had just received a reprieve. You know, they were just about to put the blindfold over me, and a guy comes running in with a pardon, you know. And somehow or other I got here from there. From dog sled. And now I'm losing my nails. Let me tell you about my back. I've I remember one September, cold and frosty night. Mrs. Stackley and Billy the Lions had a great fight to cry. When you lose your money, learn to lose. Old Stackley shot 6 bits, Billy Lions bet he passed. Stackley out with his 45 says, you done shot your last. When you lose your money, learn to lose. Woman comes running, fell down on her knees. Kind Lord God, Mrs. Stackley, don't shoot my brother, please. When you lose your money, learn to lose. Well, you talk about some gambler. Ought to see my Richard Lee. Shot $1,000 and he come out on a 3 crown. When you lose your money, learn to lose. Well, old Stackley got his pistol. Boy, he got it fast. Shot poor Billy through and through, and it broke a looking glass. Cow, when you lose your money, learn to lose. Well, the deputy says to the sheriff, you want him dead or alive? How in the world we're gonna bring him in when it tooks that 45 crown? When you lose your money, learn to lose. Old deputy leaves the office, puts the pistol on the shelf. You wanna go and get that bad man, better do it by yourself. When you lose your money, learn to lose. We have a cent for the militia. Wagons come, loaded up with pistols and a great big Gatling gun. Crown, when you lose your money, learn to lose. Well, the church says, Mr. Stackley, Mr. Bad Man Stackley, gonna hang your body up and set your spirit free. When you lose your money, learn to lose. Well, standing on his gallows, head away up high, 12 o'clock we killed him, I was glad to see him die. Crying, when you lose your money, learn to lose.
Lopped off a few verses from that because I don't know, it's just too damn long with all those verses. Yeah. I was discussing Tom Joad, the song Tom Joad, and how, you know, it might be a good idea to have an intermission between, you know, the 17th and the 18th verse. We'll now have a short intermission while Mr. Elliott tunes his guitar. This is called You've Been a Good Old Wagon, Daddy, But You Done Broke Down. It makes more sense as you get older. When I listen here, pretty papa, please get out of my sight. I'm calling it quits now, right from this very night. You've had your day, don't stand around. You've been a good old wagon, daddy, but you done broke down. Well, now you'd better go to the blacksmith shop and get yourself an overhaul. There ain't nothing about you make a good woman ball. When you were in your prime, you used to love to run around. You've been a good old wagon, daddy, but you done broke down. When the sun is shining, that's the time to make hay. Now it's raining all the time, and you can't make your old wagon pay. Well, nobody wants a baby when a real man can be found. You've been a good old wagon, daddy, but you done broke down. Well, now there ain't no use in crying him or to make a big show. This man has taught me more about loving than you will ever know. Yes, he is the king of loving, just minus of a crown. He's a good old wagon, daddy, and he broke down. Thank you. It's early in the morning, when I arrive, it's early in the morning, when I arrive, it's early in the morning, when I arrive, I got an aching misery, mama. In my right side, baby, I got an aching misery, mama. In my right side, well, I ain't never been to Georgia, but I've been told, well, I ain't never been to Georgia, but I've been told, well, I ain't never been to Georgia. But I've been told, well, the Georgie women, mama, got a sweet jelly roll, they got a sweet jelly roll in the morning, got a sweet jelly roll in the evening, got a sweet jelly roll, baby, got a sweet jelly roll, well, whosoever told her, a dirty lie, well, whosoever told a dirty lie, well, now whosoever told her, he told a dirty lie, well, he said the eel on the dollar, baby, and on a rise and fly, well, and on a rise and fly.
This song is called the St. Louis Tickle. I'll play it for you in this version, and I'll play it for you in another version, and then I'll tell you what I know about it. I can repeat and mix company in any case. Thank you. It's a classic rag that was published in 1906, and it was written, or perhaps arranged, by two gentlemen by the name of Barney and Seymour. Nobody seems to know anything more about them. They don't even know if that was their first or last names. But their heirs are collecting royalties on it to this day, whoever they are. So that isn't really a folk tune, but it's descended from a folk tune. This is another version of the same song, or at least that first strain. This I learned from Jelly Roll Morton's playing. Frankie doos and shout, open up the window, let the bad air out, open up the window, let the bad air out. Well, now I thought I heard him say, thought I heard Judge Fogarty say, 30 days in the market, take him away, give him a good broom to sweep with, take him away. Well, now I thought I heard him, thought I heard him say, do's and shout, give me all your money. I'm gonna beat it out and give me all your money. I'm gonna beat it out. Well, now I thought I heard him say. I'm gonna beat it out. When I thought I heard him say,
thank you.
So all that actually comes from a Levy Roustabout song, song that Doc Wallopers used to sing. The earliest version I've seen of it printed anywhere was something from the 1870s called Dirty, Dirty, Dirty. Had the same tune, but the words were somewhat different. And it's appeared many times, in different versions, all of them having the same kind of connotations. I have yet to find a version of it, let's put it this way, that was called Clean, Clean, Clean.
Thank you.
was a friend of mine. Never had no money, paid for his fine. He was a friend of mine. He never done no wrong. He never done no wrong. He was just a poor boy, long way from home. He was a friend of mine. He died on the road. He died on the road. Never had no money to pay for his boat. He was a friend of mine. Stole away and cried. I stole away and cried. Never had no money. I can't be satisfied. He was a friend of mine. He was a friend of mine. When I hear his name, you know I just can't keep from crying. He was a friend of mine. Most people, when they're tuning the guitar on stage, most folk singers, when they're tuning guitar on stage, have a million and one things to say while they're doing it. But how the hell can you tune the guitar while you're telling a joke about it? My jokes may not be funny, but my guitar is in tune. No, it isn't. Mama bought a chicken, you know she thought it was a duck. Put him on the table with his legs sticking up. Well, in comes Sis with a spoon and a glass and starts dishing out the gravy from his yes, yes, yes. Well, Mama, Mama, take a look at Sis out on the living and she's dancing the twist. Well, come on in here, Sis. Come in here fast and stop that shaking. Yes, yes, yes. Well, now the old folks do it and the young folks too. Well, now the old folks show the young folks just what to do. Well, now you shake your shoulders, shake them fast. And if you can't shake your shoulders, shake them. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Da 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 deep and da 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 well, way down yonder in St. Augustine. Black hat sat down on a sewing machine. Well, now you know that machine sewed so fast, it sewed 99 stitches in his yes, yes, yes. Now Mr. Dillinger rode up to a gasoline station. He says, this looks like a pretty good location. Well, the attendant says, do you want my gas? Well, it's either your gas or your yes, yes, yes. Now up in Harlem, in a five-room flat, well, now they'll sell you this and they'll sell you that. Well, now they'll sell you wine in a little glass, and for $5 extra get you. 'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. Well, now out on the lawn there rose a big crash. It was a Santa Claus sliding on his yes, yes, yes. One of the greatest things that ever happened to me, you know, a field collector I am not. But if you sing songs around enough to enough people, people get even. And they give you their songs. Sometimes it works out. I was working in St. Louis, and after a set I had done that, I've been doing that song in one form or another for about 8 or 9 years. It was a big jazz hit around 1941 with most of those verses. In any case, I had finished it, and there was this couple sitting right, you know, by the stage, and when I came off it, the girl went, you know, so I went, I came over, you know, like she was with a cat, you know, I don't know. Right, you know, she says, that song, you know, I used to sing that song when I was a little girl. Yeah. And she says, you don't know all the verses. Maybe. And she said, I really should give you something. And then she looked over at her escort, who was just, right, you know. And so I said, excuse me, I have to go back to the dressing room. And I came back afterward, and they were gone, which didn't surprise me. And that night when I was going home, the guy at the cash register said, a girl left this for you, and it was a sheet of paper with about 14 verses written out on it, including that, you know, sell you wine in a little glass verse, and there was another one, bells, rings on her fingers and bells on her toes, where she got them, no one knows, but she bends over to pick some grass. I have to leave, you know, and wow, you know, just raunchier and raunchier as it was going on. And I lost the paper. I just remembered two of the verses. That's the moral of the story. This immorality does not pay. Who knows what evil lurks in the heart? I'm a sucker for mass culture. I really am. They fool me every time, you know? Let's see. A song I like to introduce this as a children's song. It's called Candyman. Candyman. Salted dog. Candyman. With Mr. In Between. Run and get the buggy, get the baby Samir. Yeah, I'll run and get the buggy, get the. Run and get the buggy, get. Yeah, run and get the buggy, get the baby Samir. Yeah, I'll run and get the buggy, get the baby Samir. Yeah, run and get the buggy. bucket. I'd do anything in this God Almighty world in order to keep my candy man home. Gingerbread man, Santa Claus. Gingerbread man, Santa Claus. Gingerbread man, Santa Claus. Well, gingerbread man with raisin for his eyes, I'm gonna eat him just as quick as I can. Dee dee da da, dee da da dee, dee da da dee, da 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 da. Well, Candyman, been here and gone. Candyman, been here and gone. Candyman. I wish I was in New Orleans, still sitting on a candy stand.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that song is especially good, I've discovered, for doing what are known in the trade as LOL shows. That's, you know, around 9 o'clock in the morning, they have these breakfast shows for little old ladies. That's an LOL show, and I've done a couple. And, you know, like I say, I'm a sucker for the mass media. And in an odd kind of way, I really like doing them. Because you can say anything you want, just so long as you say it properly. You can tell them anything. Anything. And I always do that. I say, this is a children's song, and they all sit and simper while I sing it. And I don't really feel too dishonest introducing it as a children's song, because it has caused, you know, songs like that cause a lot of children. Let's see, I think I'll do one more, and then I'm going to take an intermission and go back and sweat. Motherless children have a hard time when your mother is dead. Well, your motherless children have a hard time when your mother is dead. They haven't got any place to go, wandering around from door to door. Well, your motherless children have a hard time when your mother is dead. Well, your daddy will do best he can when your mother is dead. Well, your daddy will do the best he can when your mother is dead. Well, now your daddy will do the best he can. So many things your daddy can't understand. Well, your motherless children have a hard time when your mother is dead. Well, you got sister. Some people say that your sister will do when your mother is, your mother is dead. Well, it's some people say that your sister will do when your mother is dead. Well, some people say that your sister will do soon as she's married, turn her back on you. Well, your mother is, and children have a hard time when your mother is, your mother is dead. Husband will be good to you when your mother is, yes, your mother is dead. Well, wife, your husband will be good to you when your mother is dead. When I, your wife, your husband will be good to you, but nobody loves you like your mother do. Motherless children have a hard time when your mother is dead. Well, I dig my grave with a bloody spade when I'm dead. Well, as you dig my grave with a bloody spade when I'm dead. Well, as you dig my grave with a bloody spade, please make sure that the digger gets paid. Well, your motherless children have a hard time when your mother is, yes, your mother is dead. Oh, well, Jesus will be a mother to you when your mother is dead.
Well, is it Jesus will be a mother to you when your mother is dead? Well, is it Jesus will be a mother to you? The trials and tribulations will see you through. Where your mother lets the children have a hard time. When your mother, yes, your mother, yes, your mother is dead. Once I led the life of a millionaire, spending my money, you know, I didn't care. Taking all my friends out for a good time, I bought high-priced liquor, champagne, wine. When I began to fall so low, I didn't have a friend, no place to go. Ever get my hands on a dollar again, I'm gonna hold on to it till George Washington screams, nobody knows you. When you're down and out, in your pocket not one penny, and your friends, well now you haven't any. Get back on your feet again, then you'll find your long lost friends. It's mighty strange, without a doubt. Well, now nobody knows you when you're down and out. Da 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 da. When you're down and out, I would pity, and your friends will now you haven't any. Never felt so low. Nobody wants me around their door. Without a doubt, well now, no gal can. When you're down and out.
How's the balancing back? Can you get both the words and the music back there? Good. I was working the mic over here too closely. It's a very sensitive mic. Thank you.
I wouldn't give a blind sow an acorn. I wouldn't give a crippled crab a crutch.
That's alliteration.
I wouldn't give a blind sow an acorn. I wouldn't give a crippled crab a crutch. Well, I just found out, pretty mama, that you ain't so such much. When I give you all my loving, you say I'll wear you out. When I give you none at all, you swear you can't do without. You need a different man. You need a different kind. Fortune telling man, one who can read your mind. Well, I took my girl to the circus, see what we could see. When she saw what the elephant had, she didn't want to come home with me. I wouldn't give a blind sow an acorn. I wouldn't give a crippled crab a crutch. Well, I just found out, pretty mama, that you ain't so such much.
That was collected by hand, as it were. Some of the best songs I know I've learned in bars. I learned that in a bar with a sax player by the name of Paul Quinichet. And we were singing children's songs. So I'd sung a couple. And children's songs have a peculiarity of well, you can't really sing them very well to adults because the adults get all uptight and embarrassed and so on. It's much easier for the kids to sing them among themselves because the kids don't know what the words mean. They have some general, you know. But you know, after a while, also I've noticed that there's a sort of when somebody reaches 13 or 14, kind of an iron curtain, you know, clang right down inside your head. You forget all the songs that you used to sing when you were a kid. I have a sort of an eidetic memory for songs. I don't forget songs, and so I remember an awful lot of the songs that we used to sing. And I can't sing you one of them. This is not one that I used to sing when I was a kid. This is a children's song that was written by a friend of mine who was an ex-child. Thank you. Oh, a friend of mine was walking somewhere around Rivington Street, someplace on the Lower East Side, New York, and heard this being sung as a rope skipping song. I saw your hiney, cha cha cha. It was bright and shiny, cha cha cha. If you don't hide it, cha cha cha, I'm gonna bite it, cha cha cha. Opera Mahagoni by Kurt Weill and Bertolt Brecht. Right after the prologue, four prostitutes come out on the stage and sing this song. You, however, will have to content yourselves with one. Oh, show us the way to the next whiskey bar. Oh, don't ask why. Oh, don't ask why, for we must find the next whiskey bar. Or if we don't find the next whiskey bar, I tell you we must die, I tell you we must die, I tell you, I tell you, I tell you we must die.
Thank you.
I met a gal in a cabaret. Little papa, where you going, mom? Well, you know I'm mad to know what it's all about. You know she brought me home just to kick me out. Well, now she broke my nose and she split my chin. Don't let me catch you around here again. Whipping through the kitchen and out through the door. You know she beat me with a chair till my head got sore. Well, that'll never happen no more. Yeah, that'll never happen no more. Chicago in the winter and fall, you know it caused me to wear my overalls. I got drunk and it was my fault. I was drinking tequila and leaving the salt. Right now I met a gal in a big mink coat, fancy car and a 40-foot boat. You know she pulled a gun and she took my dough. I didn't holler and I didn't get sore. Well, that'll never happen no more. That'll never happen no more. Went to a party the other night. Got into drinking, I was feeling all right. You know, I lit up a reefer and I drank some gin. I sat there waiting for the fun to begin. When our pretty little girl walks up to me and says, come on, daddy, let's make whoopee. I woke up in an empty bed. You know, my pockets was empty and a pain in my head. Well, that'll never happen no more. Yeah, that'll never happen no more. Da 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 da. That'll never happen no more.
I keep losing pieces of skin. You'll get, them that's not you'll lose. So the Bible says, and it still is news. Mama may have, Papa may have. God bless a child that's got his own, that's got his own. The rich gets rich while the weak ones fade. Empty pockets don't ever make the grave. Mama may have, Papa may have. God bless the child that's got his own, that's got his own. Monday, you've got lots of friends crowding around your door. When money's gone and spending ain't, rich relations may give crust of bread and such. You can help yourself, but don't take too much. Mama may have, Papa may have. God bless a child that's got his own, that's got his own. Monday, you've got lots of friends crowding around your door. When money's gone and spending ends, they don't come no more. nations may give crust of bread and such. You can help yourself, but don't take too much. Mama may have, Papa may have, God bless the child that's got his own. Yeah, got his own. Song of courtship. It's called Baby Let Me Lay It On You. Baby, let me lay it on you.
Yeah, baby, let me lay it on you. You know I'd do anything in this God Almighty world if you just let me lay it on you. Buy you brand new shoes. You know I'll buy you brand new hat. Yeah, I'll buy you brand new swagger suit, and I'll sing you the blues to boot. Well, I'll buy you a Ford machine. I'll buy you the gasoline. You know, I'd do anything in this God Almighty world if you just. Yeah, babe, let me lay it on you. Yes, babe, let me lay it on you. You know I'd do anything in this God Almighty world if you just let me.
Go out and buy anthologies of modern poetry to wear. I occasionally used to read them. And I came across one by William Butler Yeats called The Song of the Wandering Angus. And it knocked me out because I was 16. And early William Butler Yeats really knocks the bejesus out of you when you're 16. But it's really worn very well. And then recently, I heard Judy Collins singing it to a melody, which I believe was contrived by Will Holt. It's called, as I said, The Song of the Wandering Angus. And I have to keep on explaining to people that it's not about a lost cow. But since I'm no expert on Irish mythology, I can't, I have no alternative thesis to offer. If you're confused, ask your neighborhood cop. I can't. Cut and peeled a hazel wand and hooked the berry to a thread. And when white moths were on the wing and the berries fire flame. Something rustled in the leaves, and someone called me by my name. It had become a glimmering girl with in the brightening air. Oh, I am old with wandering through hollow lands and I will find out where she has gone and see her face and take her hands and walk through long green dappled grass and pluck till time and times are done. The silver apples of the moon, the golden apples of the sun. It's just what we've needed all this time. Another version of Frankie and Johnny. Ah, gotcha. $100 on Albert's suit of clothes. What you gonna do when your candy man is gone? He give me candy, babe, in the morning, candy most every night, but there ain't nobody else's candy can do the job all right. What you gonna do when your candy man is gone? But says I gotta leave you, won't be away too long. Yeah, don't wait up for me, honey, or worry while I'm gone. What you gonna do when your candy man is gone? Well, Frankie went down to the bar, buy himself a glass of beer. Yeah, said to the fat old bartender, has Albert Dean been here? What you gonna do when your candy man is gone? Well, I won't tell you no story, I won't tell you no lie. I saw your man about an hour ago with a gal they call Alkali. What you gonna do when your candy man is gone? And give me candy, baby. there ain't nobody else's candy can do the job all right. What you gonna do when your candy man is gone? Well, Frankie went down to Josie's, wasn't going there for fun. Yeah, underneath a kimono, she had Albert's Gatling gun. What you gonna do when your candy man is gone? Well, Frankie went down to Josie. Yeah, she went and she rang the bell. She said, stand aside all you floozies, I'm gonna blow my man clean to hell. What you gonna do when your candy man is gone? You give me candy, babe, in the morning, candy most every night. Well, there ain't nobody else's candy can do the job all right. What you gonna do when your candy man is gone? Slow. Yeah, roll me over easy, boys. You know my wounds, they hurt me so. What you gonna do when your candy man is gone? Well, Frankie walked on Main Street, far as she could see. Yeah, all she could hear was a three-string bow playing near a My God to Thee. What you gonna do when your candy man is gone? Well, dark was the night, coal was on the ground. Yeah, the last words I heard Frankie say, I done laid that bastard down. What you gonna do when your candy man is gone? He gave me candy, babe, in the morning, candy most every night. Well, there ain't nobody else's candy can do the job all right. What you gonna do when your candy man is gone? Trouble all my life. Well, I don't.
You know she shines like a morning star. Come home this morning. Tell old Bill when he come home this evening. Tell old Bill when he come home, you'd better leave them downtown girls alone this morning this evening. So there.
rib wagging. Well, his poor old Bill, how his toes were cracking this morning, this evening so soon. Well, tell old Bill when he come home.
Kind of a sing-along that, you know, is really very good because it embarrasses the singer as much as it embarrasses the audience, so we're all even. I won't even teach you the chorus to this, because to try and teach you the chorus to this would be to insult your intelligence. I'll just sing it once through. Oh, Mr. Noah, oh, Mr. Noah, may I take a ride in the ark of the Lord, because it's getting mighty dark. Gonna rain mighty hard. Doodly-doo, doodly-doo, doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doo. That's the chorus. This is my spiritual for agnostics. Oh, no, you can't, sir. No, you can't, sir. No, you may not ride in the ark of the Lord. Though it's getting mighty dark. Gonna rain mighty hard. Doodly-doo, doodly-doo, doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doo. We'll go to the devil, sir. We'll go to the devil, sir. You may go to the devil in your darned old scow, cause you know darn well it won't rain anyhow. Doodly-doo, ah, doodly-doo, ah, doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doo. Listen, young feller. Well, listen, young feller. That's the bluff of your life, cause you know darn well it's sprinkling now. Gonna rain like hell. A doodly doo. A doodly doo. A doodly 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 doo. A doodly doo. The notes to the Josh White album I learned this song from describe the song as Chaplin-esque, and I think that's as apt a description as I can think of for it. A little man walked up and down. He found an eating place in town. He looked the menu through and through to see what 15 cents could do. One meatball, one meatball, he could afford one meatball. He told the waiter near at hand the simple dinner he hadn't planned. Well, the guests were startled, one and all, to hear that waiter loudly call, one meatball, one meatball. Hey, this here gent wants one meatball. The little man, he felt ill at ease. He said, "Some bread, sir, if you please." Well, the waiter hollered, "Down the holler where you get no bread with one meatball, one meatball, one meatball. Well, you get no bread with one meatball." Da 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 di da di ba da da di da di da di da da di ba da di da 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 ba di ba da di ba da di ba da di da 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 di da 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 da. Well, now the little man, he felt very bad. One meatball was all he had. Well, in his dreams, here, here's that call: gets no bread with one meatball, one meatball. Well, one meatball. Well, now you get no bread with one meatball.
I came out for my matches. Let's see, I'll do one more. They all collapse. What would you like to hear? Me and my big mouth? Okay. Time me and my baby go uptown, you know the police come and they knock me down. What's your problem? Sheriff knocking at my door. That's my problem. Yeah, babe. Come here quick. You know this old cocaine about to make me sick. Cocaine run around my brain. Yonder comes my baby dressed in red. You know she's got a shotgun. Says she's gonna kill me dead. Cocaine run all around my brain. Yeah, babe, come here quick. Mm-hmm. Cocaine run all around my brain. You take Mary and I'll take Sue. Can't tell the difference twixt the two. Some like them skinny and some like them round. You know you can't tell the difference. Turn them upside down. Male chauvinist verse, folk wisdom. Your baby tells you you ain't treating her right. Take a sniff of cocaine and turn out the light. Makes you feel like Superman. Don't believe me? Try jumping out a third story window. You won't be the first. last night singing a song. Woke up this morning and my nose was gone. Cocaine. Dun da 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 dee da 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 da. Did it and did it, did and did and did da 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 da. Walking down the busy gonna turn a mean, you know I'm looking for a gal who sells cocaine. I'm gonna kill two birds with one stone, as it were. Yeah, babe. Mm-hmm. Cocaine all around my brain. Reached into my pocket and I grabbed my poke. You know, a note in my pocket says no more coke. There's a strike down at the bottling plant. Da 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 di da da da. Di 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 di. Di 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 da da da. Cocaine's for horses and not for men. Tell me it'll kill me, but they won't say when. Cocaine. Run all around my brain. Yeah, babe. Come here quick, you know that old cocaine about to make me sick. Cocaine. Run all around my brain. Gary Davis has this great routine, man. I've seen him do it. He, you know, he's talking about, you talk about guitars with him. He says, well, you know, bounce for bounce, he says, the Gibson is the best guitar made. And he takes it and he drops it, bling, and it bounces up and he catches it. You know, $300. And it's never, look at this horrible mess. His isn't even scratched. Okay. So, that last song, by the way, is I got St. James Infirmary. Hey, I'm sorry you're not feeling well, Herb. I'll do St. James Infirmary. An old friend of mine is here. Last person in the world I expected to see here. Now, that's an odd thing. Now, who the hell would I expect to see here? But he was the last person. Shot red. He turned to the crowd around him. These are the very words he said. I went down to that St. James Infirmary. Saw my baby there, stretched out on a long white table. She was so sweet, so cold, so fair. Let her go, God bless her. Wherever she may be, she may search this whole wide world over, never find a sweet man like me. When I die, please bury me in my high-top Stetson and put a $20 gold piece on my watch chain so the gang will know I died standing pat. I won't say crap shooters for Paul. Chorus girl, sing me a song. Yeah, put a jazz band on my hood wagon. Raise hell as I stole along. Yes, let her go. God bless her. Wherever she may be, she may search this wide world over, never find a sleep. Roll out your rubber-tired carriage, roll out your whole time hand. Where there's 12 men going to the graveyard, and 11 coming back. Let her go, God bless her. Wherever she may be, she may search this wide world over, never find a sweet man like me. Now that I've told my story, I'll take another shot of booze. And if anyone should happen to ask you, I've got those.